The development costs for a car racing game can vary widely depending on various factors such as the complexity of the game, the size and experience level of the development team, the duration of the development cycle, and the quality of assets required. However, here's a rough breakdown of potential costs. 1. **** development team **. This includes salaries for programmers, designers, artists, and possibly sound engineers. Costs can range from tens of thousands to hundreds of thousands of dollars depending on team size and location. 2. **== software and tools **. Licensing fees for game engines like Unity or Unreal Engine, design software such as Adobe Creative Suite, and other development tools. These costs can range from a few hundred to several thousand dollars depending on the tools used. 3. **### assets **– creating or purchasing 3D models, textures, sound effects, and music. Costs can vary widely depending on the quality and quantity of assets needed, but it's not uncommon for this to be a significant portion of the budget, ranging from thousands to tens of thousands of dollars. 4. **– testing **– quality assurance to ensure the game functions properly and is bug-free. Testing can be done in-house or outsourced to specialized testing firms, and costs can range from a few thousand to tens of thousands of dollars depending on the scale of testing required. 5. **– marketing **– promotional materials, advertising campaigns, and possibly attending gaming conventions. Marketing costs can vary greatly depending on the extent of the campaign, but it's not uncommon for marketing budgets to be comparable to or even exceed development costs. 6. **– legal **– licensing fees for using certain brands or trademarks, and possibly legal consultation for contracts and agreements. These costs can vary depending on the specific legal requirements of the project. Overall, the total development costs for a car racing game can easily range from tens of thousands to several million dollars, with larger and more ambitious projects typically requiring higher budgets. Developing a car racing game can vary greatly in terms of costs and potential benefits depending on factors like the scope of the game, platforms targeted, quality of graphics, features, and marketing efforts. Here's a breakdown. **– costs **– 1. **– development team **– hiring programmers, designers, artists, and possibly sound engineers. 2. **– software and tools **– licensing fees for game engines Unity, Unreal Engine, design software, and other development tools. 3. **– assets **– creating or purchasing 3D models, textures, sound effects, and music. 4. **– testing **– quality assurance to ensure the game functions properly and is bug-free. 5. **– marketing **– promotional materials, advertising campaigns, and possibly attending gaming conventions. 6. **– legal **– licensing fees for using certain brands or trademarks, and possibly legal consultation for contracts and agreements. **– benefits **– 1. **– revenue **– potential earnings from game sales, in-game purchases, or ads if the game is free to play. 2. **– brand recognition **– a successful game can boost the reputation of the development studio. 3. **– portfolio building **– demonstrating capabilities for future projects or attracting investors. 4. **– community engagement **– building a fanbase can lead to long-term success with sequels or expansions. 5. **– cross-promotion **– if the game gains popularity, it can lead to opportunities for partnerships or collaborations. Overall, while the initial investment can be significant, a well-designed and marketed car racing game has the potential to generate substantial returns and other intangible benefits for the development team. Introduction. India Hindi. Namaste Doston. Aapka swagat hai hamare YouTube channel, Digital Marketing Ki Duniya, mein. मैं हूं दुर्लभ साकिया और मैं एक 7 साल के अनुभव से भरपूर डिजिटल मार्केटिंग विशेषज्ञ हूं। इट कंपनियों में काम करने का भी अनुभव रखता हूं और यहां हूं ताकि आपको डिजिटल मार्केटिंग की दुनिया में लेटेस्ट टिप्स, ट्रिक्स और समाचार मिल सकें। ग्लोब **** इंग्लिश **** हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल डिजिटल मार्केटिंग की दुनिया। आई एम दुर्लभ साकिया, अ सीजन डिजिटल मार्केटिंग प्रोफेशनल विद 7 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस। Bringing insights from my experience in IT companies, I am here to share the latest tips, tricks, and news from the world of digital marketing with you.
Thanks for watching. Namaskar doston. मैं आप सभी का धन्यवाद करना चाहता हूँ जिन्होंने मेरे YouTube वीडियो को देखा और पसंद किया। मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि आप लोगों को मेरा वीडियो पसंद आया। यह मेरे लिए बहुत मायने रखता है। मैंने इस वीडियो को बनाने में बहुत मेहनत की है। मैं चाहता था कि यह एक ऐसा वीडियो हो जो लोगों को कुछ नया सिखाए और उन्हें कुछ रोमांचक सिखाए। मुझे खुशी है कि मैंने ऐसा कर पाया। मैं आप सभी से अनुरोध करता हूँ कि कृपया मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और मेरे वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करें। मैं आपके समर्थन के लिए बहुत आभारी हूँ। धन्यवाद।